It's even colder than I remember.
You've seen one of these before.
Tanya, stop kidding around!
You sleepyhead. Igor. You proposed to me. You were so nervous and sweet, my Professor Kimi.
Tanya Amelieva, stop this childish nonsense at once.
Where? After all,
that's enough. Hello.
Why is this place so familiar? It's my old workshop.
Please hurry. This reality is coming apart, can't you see? Get back to your work. It's the only way out of here. Feels good to return.
The entire zone is on lockdown.
Wake up, Igor. We have to go.
What? I must have dozed off for a moment. Let's go.
What are you?
Doubts, Professor? If you're thinking about backing out, you need to tell us now.
Not a chance. Let's get this over with.
You sure this plan of yours is gonna work, Professor Kimenyuk?
Igor, please. And yes, it will. You two take care of your part, and I'll take care of mine. All right?
Try to keep a low profile. Last thing we want is a firefight.
A fire? What are you getting us into, Igor? It is necessary. It's something that needs to be done.
I don't like riddles, Professor. But you're the boss.
You might think that night off in Syria.
Misha, we can't! We have to fall back! The pressure's dropping. Downstairs, now! Go, go, go!
This is no time for bird watching, Igor. Let's go. Through the fence, into the sewers.
Sewers? Oh, and down into the underworld we go.
It's nothing but a hole in the ground, Anton.
Oh, does anyone else feel itchy? So, how bad is the radiation around here these days? It's been a long time, right?
Do yourself a favor and don't think about that right now. Let's focus on doing the job and getting out of here in one piece. Igor, if the shit hits the fan, get yourself out of sight until we take care of it, okay? Don't be a giroi.
Don't panic.
No talking. Go.
After you, Igor. Ladies and eggheads first.
Funny guy, huh?
Shit, Igor, get down! Get to the sewer entrance. We're right behind you.
What about the radiation?
Let's get this done quickly.
Sorry, am I holding you up?
It's even colder than I remember.
You've seen one of these before, haven't you?
A much smaller fragment, but enough for my initial studies.
Are you going to tell me how this fancy gun of yours works?
It creates a kind of shortcut through time and space. It's called a wormhole. It forms a tunnel with two mouths. It needs an exotic energy source to keep it open.
Exotic energy? That's the Chernobylite?
Exactly.
And where does this shortcut lead?
It leads wherever it needs to. Let's leave it at that for now, all right?
What?
My fiancée. She disappeared here during the disaster 30 years ago.
Yeah, can we talk about her later? Grab the crystals and let's go.
Help me!
as you will.
Olivier? Where the hell did you go? Olivier!
What the fuck was that?
Listen, Jesus, I'm so sorry, Olivier. Anton was, he was a good man.
Who was that fucker?
Hell if I know. Somehow he used the negative energy of the Chernobylite to teleport. Now, to confirm this theory...
Stop. That doesn't matter right now. Can he get to us here? And where is here exactly?
We're inside a wormhole connecting two singularities. It's quite short and not very stable, so we need to move. Do you understand? And no, he can't chase us in here. I mean, it's possible in theory, but highly unlikely.
I don't want to know. Just get us out of here.
This way. You'll come out near Mikhail's place, hopefully.
Let's meet there, then. My arm. It feels like the muscle's been twisted from the inside. I'm going to execute that black-masked motherfucker, Anton.